Unstoppable Simon Templar.
Really won't be necessary, thank you.
She would never have passed you by had she known you were the formidable Simon Templar.
Thanks. Hey, I know you. You're the famous Simon Templar.
Well, did you know that back in the day...
How did you get in?
By invitation.
I don't believe it.
Then feast your eyes on this.
Mr. Oppenheimer's obviously taken leave of his senses.
Oh? Why?
If I own £200,000 worth of emeralds, the last person in the world I'd let near them is the infamous Simon Templar.
Not the first time that's been said about him.
The fatally magnetic Simon Templar.
Don't need any help from me. You're doing fine.
This is my fiancée, Moina Stanford. Moina, this is...
Darling, I haven't spent the last 20 years in a nunnery. Even if I had, I imagine I'd recognize the famous Simon Templar.
So, a few policemen.
And why not?
Why, even the heavens themselves escape at the amazing destiny of the fabulous Simon Templar.
Consuela? Consuela, look, it is him! Why you pretend? What are you doing here?
I'm buying petrol.
You lie! I know who you are, senor. You are the evil, treacherous Consuela. Drive on. You are Simon Templar.
I've been saving this up special to drink to the health of an old friend, Simon Templar.